coverage you can count on.
A middle school teacher placed on leave for what the school district calls employee misconduct involving the students.
And tonight we're learning more about this teacher's history with police. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan has our big story.
Well, Doug and Shelley, Albuquerque police will only tell us that they are interviewing people involved in the investigation. But at the center of it all, Susan Stearns, a special education teacher who isn't allowed in a classroom until police and APS decide if the allegation is true.
Albuquerque police tell Action 7 News the middle school special education teacher was accused Tuesday of having an inappropriate encounter with a teenager. In a message to parents, the principal explains why Susan Stearns isn't in the classroom.
Pending the outcome of an investigation into alleged employee misconduct involving a student.
Wednesday afternoon, kids were sent home with this letter explaining the misconduct didn't involve any kids at Madison Middle School.
Susan?
We tried to get a hold of Stearns, but didn't get any response.
Action 7 News found the teacher has no arrest record here in New Mexico, but we did find several different instances where she's had contact with Albuquerque police.
Most of the reports involve domestic violence issues at the Stearns home. This January, police reports detail Stearns' husband, quote, put a knife to Susan's neck to force her to take medication to make her overdose. The report explains he was upset over an extramarital affair between Susan and someone else. Last week, her husband filed divorce papers. Albuquerque police telling Action 7 News they're interviewing people to confirm the allegations of misconduct, but so far, no charges are filed.
Now, according to court records, Stearns' husband pled guilty to that recent domestic violence charge and was sentenced to counseling and 2 years probation.
So far, no charges are filed against the teacher.